If you give your cast iron pans names like Big Bertha, Old Smoky, or even Hubby Smackdown, you might have castironitis.